The old citadel. Anahita took Prince Hassan beyond these gates.
I can't fathom why Anahita would do such a thing.
Sargon, you know her best. What do you make of it?
It doesn't make sense. She has always been loyal.
She wants to seize power for herself.
Oh, what do you even mean?
The Simorgh may have disappeared, but the mighty god used to live on Mount Carve.
It has always been the Simorgh who appoints future kings and queens.
Anahita probably wishes to receive the Simorgh's blessing.
But why kidnap Prince Hassan?
She needs him. The gates to the Simorgh temple only open for members of the royal family.
She has lost her mind. She will never get the Simorgh's blessing like that.
We can't be certain. After all, the Simorgh may be weakened.
One thing's for sure. Prince Hassan is in danger. She will kill him once she has no need for him.
Immortals, follow me. Let's help Ardashir and find Prince Hassan.
Wait for me here. Don't worry. It won't be long.
Been here before?
No, but I've read about it. This place was once the site of King Darius's palace. Religion, medicine, astrology, geometry, algebra. Or Mount Carve was home to a great citadel of wisdom.
And? What happened?
No one survived to tell the tale. And who knows what might await us.
Sorcery.
I'm a warrior, not a seer.
Frozen as it falls.
As if time had stopped.
Stay sharp. Prince Hassan can't be far now.
Something is not right here. We must proceed with caution.
Sure, Menelaus. You can scurry from shadow to shadow like frightened vermin.
I'm serious, Orod. There's a strange presence here.
I can feel it too. And there's only one way to find out.
Ha 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 ha! Let's go then.
Varum, this is Azad. One of Ardashir's men.
Long dead, judging by the rot.
How is that possible? They left not long before us.
We are not welcome here.
Stay on your guard. We will find the prince in Anahita.
We go east.
We don't go anywhere. You'll only slow me down. You're on your own.
Yeah.
What are you doing here? This place is too dangerous for a child.
Don't worry about me. I know the Citadel better than anyone. I know every step. I even go where I've chatted and argued with every creature, and I know every tree here.
Like this one? Are they-
These trees are special. They're called Whack Whack. They have the purest of Athra. So, stand beneath its- There are many Whack Whack trees throughout Mount Karf.
Tell me, you say you know all here. We're in search of soldiers like us. Our prince is being led by an- Have you seen anyone like that?
A prince? There hasn't been a prince here in so long. I've only- Well, if you've lost your friend in Mount Karf, then you're going to need an Eye of the Wanderer.
What's that?
It's a very rare, very ancient thing. Go on. Here, I might as well show you a neat trick to remember-
Thank you, miss. I don't know you.
My name is Faraba.
I'm Sargon. What?
Oh, doesn't that sound impressive? Well, Sargon, I'm sure we'll meet again in Mount Karf. I'll share my discoveries with you when I can, but I'll need time crystals to do it.
Time crystals?
Welcome to Mount Karf.
is immortal. One who searches for something out of reach. Beyond. Who do you serve, I wonder?
You know about me.
I turn my eye to the human world when I choose.
I'm Sargon. I serve Persia as one of the immortals.
Immortals, you say? Interesting. Well, immortal, you stand before a true immortal. Kahiva, goddess and blacksmith to the gods. I've forged their great...
Have you forged weapons for mortals?
I've served mortals from time to time. King Darius' sword was some of my finest work. Few other mortals are worthy.
I had no idea that in Mount Carth, gods and goddesses walked.
It was so. The curse altered everything. But I remain. My forge protected me from the winds of time. Either way.
Would you forge for a mortal again?
For a few time crystals, we might come to an agreement. Understand this. Even in the skewed reach of time, a mortal's life is insignificant.
What brings you here, traveler?
My allies and I are in pursuit of...
Then you and the others are trapped here. Mount Carth has seen its share of travelers. Beware, warrior. Death.
I've seen my share of death.
Even the most determined of warriors must be prepared. It's unique, proper. Just know that each one is precious.
I'll make good use of this.
Your life ends here.